Hello, my name is Grace. Today I am going to read the three little pigs. I will read for you. The three little pigs. Once upon a time, there were three little pigs. One day, they went out to build their own houses. There's three little pigs. He have brought straw, and he have brought stick, and he have brought rocks. The first little pig built his house of straw. The second little pig built his house of stick. The third little pig built his house of bricks. I think this house is more expensive one. The first little pig built with this house is straw house, stick house, and block house. They all built very good. I want to live in here and here, also here, but I don't want to live. Along came a big bad wolf. He went up to the house of straw. Little pig, let me come in, said the wolf. Here, this is actually fun. There is wolf hanging the bell, and the pig is watching the bad wolf. But the first little pig say, "Buy the hair for my chili chin chin. I will not let you in." The wolf is doing like, "You're looking like tasty," and he's so surprised. And the table has made by straw. The sofa is made of straw. All things are made of straw. It's very. But it is very good. When I will huff and I will puff and I will blow your house down, said the big bad wolf. And the huffed and he puffed and he blew the house down. Oh, the pillow is not made by straw. It's blowing away. The big bad wolf went up to the house of sticks. Little pig, let me come in, said the wolf. Oh, there is the first pig here, and there is the third pig here, and there is second pig here with first pig. And the wolf is here. But the second little pig said, "By the hair of my chinny chin chin, I will not let you in." here all the things has made from the wood. Like this. This is also made of the shofar. The chair is also made of that wood. I sticks. All are made of stick, but he made pretty good. Then I will huff and I will huff, puff, and I will blow your house down, said the bad wolf. And he huffed and he puffed and he blew the house down. I think that will go to Sir Little Pig. And also Wolf will go in the Sir Little Pig's house. The big bad wolf went up to his house of bricks. Little Pig, let me come in, he said. He said like that, and they're scared now, but he's like, you cannot come in. But the third little pig said, by the hair of my chinny chin chin, I will not let you in. Then I will huff and I will puff and I will blow your house down, said the big bad wolf. He's reading the news and they're so scared. So he huffed and puffed and he huffed and he puffed, but he could not blow the house down. The big bad wolf climbed up the top of the house and came down the chimney. He's got this hot pot. Splash! And that was the end of the big bad wolf. Yes. Finish. Oh, there is some question. I will read for you. How much do you remember about the story of the three little pigs? Answer this question and find out. What is the first little pig has made of? What do you do the three little pigs say to the big bad wolf? When want to come in? And third question, what happens when the big bad wolf tries to blow down the house of bricks? Fourth, how do the three little pigs trick the big bad wolf? This is the question. Yes, today I read the story about the three little pigs. It was fun. Then next time I will read more good stories, and I will also read many stories in English also. This is English, but more I will read. Yes. Everyone knows about the three little pigs. Huh? Three little pigs, they're so cute. They're so cute. Anna? And they're good. They're very kind, I think. because the pig allowed the stranger or the pig allowed to come in his house. Yes, today I have read the Bible story. It was fun. Then bye.